And I was sitting on the bed, and I will never forget this. And my mom was visiting, and I was like sitting there with one boob hanging out and breastfeeding. And like, I don't think I was wearing pants. I was just like a mess. You know that, like with your firstborn, and I'm crying, and it's like breast milk, and it's like wearing that old panty thingy. And I was just like crying, and I said to her, "Mom, is this it? Is this my life now? Is this like, is this what happens when you become a mom? Because you feel so like despondent and desperate, and you're like, I don't even have time to shower. I'm too tired if I have time. And for me, when I look good and feel good, I'm more productive and I'm a better person. So for me, it was always important to look good and wash my hair and put on lipstick. It's just how I was. And I felt like I've lost a bit of myself with Minky. I think like most moms can identify, like you love this little human so much, but you're like, where am I? Like, and then my wise mom said to me, well, you can choose. You can sit here and choose. This is motherhood. You're gonna look like this, like crazy person every day, not washing your hair, not dressing up, not getting dressed. Or you can choose to, this is your life now. You've got this little human, you love her, but you can choose to get up, wash your hair, put on red lipstick, and go out. And that was a turning point for me because the next day I actually showered, I washed my hair, I put in curlers, and I put on a pretty dress over my swollen stomach from the cesarean. And I took a photo, like a mirror selfie. That was 7 years ago. That was like super cool 7 years ago. And I posted it on Facebook. I wasn't on Instagram even years ago. And yeah, I posted it on Facebook, and I just started like, when I get dressed, I like to look pretty. I just took a photo, post, and it grew from there.